the season finale of GTA Online, Mission Chaos, and whatever. This is Dylan James, but you can call me DG00D, just in time for another episode. ASMR continues, because there's a lot of people sleeping at my house, and I don't want them to wake up and yell at me, telling me to be quiet. So I'm keeping my voice on a low, low. Will this be the end of it? Probably not. How many more will I do? I do not know. But if you guys are still liking it, then that'd be okay. I lost the train. I jumped out on accident last episode. You didn't see it. It was off camera. And now I have to find a way to get a new train. I'm looking for the car, but unfortunately, the car either vanished or it was just never here. So I looked everywhere for a car, trying to find a way back to the train, and I'm pretty sure there was another train on its way. So I got on that train while my friend was looking for me. So, like I said, I got to hear my voice on a very low volume. I don't want people to know what's going on, because I'm trying to finish up these episodes before the end of the day. I'm supposed to be up by 6 o'clock tomorrow, so I can play some more GTA Online quietly. I will mute all audio. Well, if I do that, I'll keep the volume at a low, so that when I start recording, it wouldn't be too loud, and so will be my voice. I really love this game, I really do, and so I'm either gonna wait for a train, look for a car, or wait for my buddy. At this point in time, I don't know what to do. I just tell you this game, I really hope no one, and I mean no one, ruins my day in GTA. Because I'm having a great time, I just want to have fun with the game, and I don't want any problems doing so. I guess I'm looking for a train as of right now. This is just a quick video. Oh, here comes the train. My aim is so bad that I am not going to get this train. I now attempt to jump on the train. Mission success. Now that I'm on the train, my friend is looking for me. I now will find a way to hide. Train. helicopter. I will now shoot you. Stars on me, looking forward for a 5-star. But since my buddy is trying to find me, I now will stop this mission of killing the cops. It's very funny. I find it very funny to destroy the cops in the game. Never do this in real life. Because if you do, you'll be in prison for a very long time. I know the consequences. It's very scary. Do not do it. In the game, it's okay, but in real life, it will never be okay. So, I'm going to do a lot of grinding, shoot up to a higher level than a level 2 online starting tomorrow. If my friends are busy, then I'm going to do a solo, which I'm not going to join a session where people are so disrespectful to me. My friend is on his way. I now will attempt to get off this train without getting hurt. Mission complete. Now I shall wait for his car to get here. Hopefully I don't die within the process. Come on, Max, we can do it. There. I have that way right here for my friend. I am going to have fun with this game. I will get into the open so that he can see me a lot better. Where are you, buddy? Fine, I'll steal a car. I will have to end the gameplay here. I'll see you guys in episode 2. I'm sorry for a multiple upload. I had to get some stuff out of the way as soon as possible. This has been a quick episode of GTA Online, Mission, Chaos, and whatever. I love you guys. I will see you guys tomorrow with episode 2. Will I edit it tomorrow night? Probably. I just have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, so it's gonna take me a while. So I'm gonna leave the game, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace out.